Hi, I'm Faith, and I'm here to show you how to use the Ergo Baby Aura Wrap in a classic carry. The first thing that you're going to want to do is find the center of the wrap, which we've made super easy with our little logo tag on the inside. The second thing is we also have this contrasted stitching to help guide you as you wrap. So you're going to center the wrap on your body and gather the first top half of the fabric, crossing your hands in the back, and you're going to pull to tighten. This creates bat wings that you're going to bring up over your shoulder, checking that the contrasted edge is right here to help guide you. You're going to gather the fabric and tuck it through the top half. Then you're going to take the wrap and cross it and tie it around your waist. In the back or on the side, wherever you feel the most comfortable, just make sure it's in a knot so it's nice and tight. The next thing you're going to do is check in the front to make sure there's enough space for baby. You're going to want about 6 to 8 inches here. You can also recheck the neckline to make sure it's aligned with the contrasted stitching. And if it's too loose here, you can come back and retighten. And now you're ready for baby. Next, you're going to find the inside panel. So I'm going to push the front part down and pull it. And for me, it's here on my right side. And I'm going to place baby on my left shoulder to put them in the wrap. This is baby Henry. I'm gonna put his leg on the inside panel first, and then I'm gonna put the other leg in through the outside panel. Sometimes babies get a little bit fussy, but it just takes a second and they'll settle in. We've created a nice X seated position for baby. The next thing I'm gonna do is pull that inside panel across baby's back, all the way up to the top, making sure it's knee to knee on the bottom. I'm gonna do that on both sides. Just tucking to make sure they're in a nice in position. You're almost done. The next thing you're gonna do is put both of baby's legs through that outside panel and pull it up under baby's neck, tucking the bottom under their knees to make the end position again, and you're ready to go.